This is a field butcher. It's our BattleBot prototype. On its left hand, it has 5-inch talons that can rip through pretty much anything. And on its right hand, it has an automatic minigun that's pretty badass. And it was decommissioned because it was a little bit too literal in its orders and destroyed pretty much everything in its path. Too bad this guy is only made of wood.